don't have to worry. When you walk in a straight line, you can face the day.
won't be far in my mouth, but we don't know.
Oh,
that's a bit for the second.
So, thank you to Matt, who let me go in front of him at the key for the toilet. Thanks, Matt. Where are you? Where's Matt? There he is. He's still waiting.
Can you find it?
Can you talk among yourselves for a minute? A cookie or something.
Yeah. Yeah.
That song's actually an A, so that's why I thought it was a bit funny.
Give me a whole lot to think about.
song isn't on the album, but we've been playing it around and we kind of like it. It's about hippie girls. Is there any hippies in the audience tonight?
Hello.
darkness of a crowded room, a mummy in a mummy tomb, the sinner who forgot the tune. Mummy, you made me mad, as I held you back against the wall, two submissions or a fall. Thank you.
What? Since he came over a few weeks ago and he saw that picture of that guy, Steve Austin, he's been growing his little thing there. He watches the wrestling every night. Whenever I go into their hotel room now, there's wrestling. It's had a profound effect on him. First time we've ever played in front of people who come to see us. Do you know what I mean? Rather than us going to see them. It's really weird. It makes me especially nervous. I keep thinking people know the words of the song better than me. I'm always messing with words. So don't listen too carefully. And where's the beer?
Yeah.
Okay, Steve, I'll come back for this next one.
Yeah.
Hey, we've got some CDs for sale over there if you haven't already got it. So a few quick thank yous as well to Helen and Bruce from XPN. You've been absolutely incredible where we're concerned, so we really do thank you so much. To Ben Arnold. Thank you, brother. Thank you, guys. Fantastic. And I've got CDs over there for sale as well, so make sure you don't leave here with a single dollar in your pocket. Ben will be checking you on the way out. Compared to your wallet. Okay, I'm going to dedicate this song to a. It's called You Make Me Feel Bad, and I always like to dedicate to one member of the band. It's usually Steve. Tonight, no, he bought some boots yesterday on South Street, and it took him about half an hour. Now, that is a record for Steve, because he told me it normally takes about 4 or 5 hours for him to buy the boots. That was good. But today he went back to try and change them. I think he was in there for the whole day or something. He came out with the same boots as he went in with. So if I was the guy in the shop who sells the boots, this is what I'd dedicate to Steve.
Hey.
poor as well for her than he is now for the film. But if you will start right. Okay, we're just going to do one more. We've got a couple more if you want. Yeah, we've got to go off and in the changing rooms for 10 minutes. It's tradition. Yeah, we'll talk among ourselves and then we'll pretend that we're in the changing rooms. Thanks for coming down. It's made it a brilliant night for us. So, thank you. guitar string is going to be out of tune.
Walking in
Okay, this has been a great night for us, and I hope you've enjoyed it too. And you know, we're going to be hanging around, so come say hello. So we're kind of, apart from you, we're all really friendly. He's got a disorder though. Okay, this is a song which ain't on the album either, but we're kind of. It's kind of weird. I've never played it in about 10 years. Thank you again. I'll see you. I belong to you.